Let me save real quick. Make sure I got a new save. Yeah, 98. Just 4? Not bad. Maybe they're tough ones, but probably not. Why not go for the kill? Eh, maybe that'll be enough. How about just, I like deep freeze. Let's do deep freeze 12. She can do a chilling touch. She never has a problem regenerating her stuff. But she doesn't have oratory, so she doesn't gain anything from casting spells. Just laser spears, it's not too bad. Oh, we still got the insane one alive. He ought to get a kill, right? I thought I remember there being a place where you can put a key card into a thing, and I found a black wafer, so I think that that allows access to something. Okay, what else is there? I haven't tried to swim yet because we just don't have enough. But what is here? One of these is Forbidden Zone, one of them's Constabulary or whatever. Okay, I think I go around here. It was right here. Vivid Red Emblem. Okay, so it doesn't want me to go in there. It's probably a bunch of those guards. And it lets me walk in. Only 2 of them. I wonder if these are tough ones. I don't know if poison will work. You could try. I mean, why not? I kind of like this spell. It's my favorite spell, really. But I need that, don't I? Wasn't there something I need to identify? Let's do this one. It's worthless. And then a big time energy blast, and then also some more energy blast. Didn't work. Shrill sound. Didn't work. Oh, it did. I didn't think poison would work. I don't know if they're robots. Heat definitely kills them. But that was just regular ones. I was worried that they were the ones that paralyzed me. Because that can get out of hand pretty quick. When you get 2 people paralyzed, you really serve as a small guard station for the Savant Legions. I don't care, I'm just trying to explore the town. Okay. We probably haven't explored the temple very well. I've never been in there at all, apparently. I know I've been in there with this group. I guess I died before I saved. I know I've been in here with them because I was trying to buy... Oh, yeah, that's right. Someone was dead, and I was trying to buy Resurrect, but I think it's $2,500. Oh, I can go in there now? I'm not going in there. I wanted to trade with him. He probably doesn't buy stuff for very much. These can be freaking lifesavers sometimes. These healings, but they cost so much. $100 a piece. And I use them in no time. $3,500. Okay, it's cheaper to get the spell. Cure poison is really useful, but I don't want to pay that much for it. Okay. Well, it looks like I initiated some kind of quest, because he said that I can go there. So I'm not going that way, in case I can't come back out of it. Looks like I explored most of it. He says, enter herein. I don't know what's back there. I'm worried. Let me save, just in case. I don't want to start a quest, like, in our current state. I don't know what this is. Where am I? Okay. Maybe I should have said mind, and then I get I don't know if he takes my money or anything. It didn't really say. I thought you said mind. I forgot what he said. Slay not he that cannot hear. Well, I'm not going to do that right now. Let me see how much... any more exploring to do around here. I got... I don't know what that is. Empty spot. Maybe it's just gonna always be empty. Oh yeah, I wanted to look at how much. Not enough swimming. She's almost 10, but you also need climbing. I think climbing is even more important than swimming, so I've been going the wrong way. As far as where I'm putting my points. Let me see if we die. We got full stamina. We've all got some swimming though. Blink drowned. Okay, four people died. Will it happen again? Yep, looks like it did. Gotta have 10. Lena survived. She has 9. Now she has 10. So yeah, they all need to get to 10. And then we can swim. And then that opens up quite a bit of the map. Yeah, I was gonna load the game real quick and look, make sure. Yeah, I want her to have this. I might switch the weapons there. But yeah, anyway, I'm not going to try swimming until I get one more level. I think we'll be able to swim possibly after that. We can just get into this place and just sleep for a minute and come back across. Oh, I had hiccups. This is where you practice your swimming, because just go into the water, come back out. And you don't turn around, you just back up, and you come out, right? I think.